Hi, I'm Amanda here, welcoming you all to this episode of Digi Global Panvision. First, the news headline from the Middle East. Talents galore at Melody Makers Music with Meaning. News headlines from the capital city, New Delhi. Tuluvas get nostalgic, play Lagori and Kutti Donne. News headlines from Mangalore. Amma consecrates the 19th Brahmasthana at Bolur. Theatres in the city screen movies for children. Kids Film Festival begins in Mangalore. And in Entertainment Bash, we have a Kannada song from Geetotsava 2008, a Sri Lankan number from the Konkan Shahs, and a Konkani song from Lorna Show held in Mangalore. And now the news in detail. Melody Makers, a well-known music, dance and fine arts center situated at Karama in Dubai, has been promoting dance and other forms of art since its inception in the year 1997. Melody Makers, a dream child of the three dynamic Mangalorean sisters, Olga, Olivia and Olinda, has turned into a music school of excellence today. Melody Makers hosted a show Music with Meaning recently in Dubai to create an awareness of togetherness and how through music human beings can be more sympathetic and empathetic to one another. The evening of Friday, February 15th at the Al Noor Auditorium was indeed marvelous. The program began with a rhythmic Western dance by the students of Melody Makers, which set the momentum for the evening show. This was followed by keyboard medleys, Hindi film dances and instrumental numbers by the kids. Al Noor special students danced to the tune even though they cannot hear. The Arabic and Goan dances by these students were largely applauded by the audience. Net proceeds of the evening's program were handed over to Irfan Al-Katif of Al Noor School. The three dynamic sisters and directors of Melody Makers, Olga, Olivia and Olinda, were also present. Charu Dhawan of Radio 4 FM compared the show. The real essence of Tulu Nadu lies in its folk traditions and games. Recently, Tuluvas residing in the capital city, New Delhi, under the banner of Tulu Nadu Development Forum, became nostalgic playing Lagori, Kutti Donne, the games that they used to play during their childhood days. It was an interesting pastime for all the excited Tuluvas who were present at Delhi Kannada School. Tuluvas in large numbers gathered at the premises of the Delhi Higher Secondary Kannada School to play traditional games of Tulu Nadu. Tulu Nadu Development Forum New Delhi had organized the event. The program was titled Bale Gobbuga Pilli Petta. It was inaugurated in a traditional manner by Netravati Maya and Shankar Shetty by dashing two coconuts against each other. There were many other traditional games of Tulu Nadu like Lagori, Kutti Donne and Muttata. All the Tuluvas who are residing in the capital city participated in the event. Now on to some local news. Spiritual leader Mata Amrita Anandamayi has been teaching spiritual aspirants all over the world since 1981. Mata Amrita Anandamayi Mutt Ashram, established at Amma's birthplace Parayakadavu, a small fishing village in Kerala, has opened its branches throughout India and abroad. In Mangalore too, a branch Mutt has been opened at Bolur. The Mutt has built a Brahmasthana at a cost of Rs 70 lakhs. Amma, who is on a 3 days visit to Mangalore, inaugurated the Brahmasthana on Monday, February 18th. Elaborate rituals mark the occasion. Large number of Amma's devotees witnessed the installation of the holy Kalasha on the top of the newly built Brahmasthana at Bolur on Monday, February 18th. We'll be right back. jogging saint consecrated the 19th Brahmasthana of the country on the premises of Amrita Vidyalayam at Bolur. Elaborate rituals were also held on the occasion. Of meditation was held earlier in the morning. Later, Amma gave darshan to her devotees. The structure has the idols of Parvati, Shiva and Rahu. Devotees, irrespective of their caste and religion, can offer puja at the Brahmasthana. The school children are busy thronging theatres as theatres are screening children's movies for the next 2 days as a kids' film festival has got underway in the city. Children's Film Festival organised by Children's India Bangalore has thrown up an opportunity for the children to see qualitative work made for them at local cinemas. All the films screened in various Indian languages including Hindi, Malayalam are screened at the festival with English subtitles. Children's India Bangalore kicked off a 4-day Children's Film Festival in Mangalore on Monday, February 18th, where 11 award-winning films in various languages will be screened till Thursday, February 21st. Srinath Actor inaugurated the festival at Jyoti Theatre in the presence of scores of children. Actor Sundar Raj was the guest of honour.
ಎಲ್ಲ ಜಿಲ್ಲೆಗಳಿಗೂ ಮುಟ್ಟಬೇಕು ಅನ್ನೋ ಒಂದು ತೀರ್ಮಾನ ಮಾಡಿ ಜಿಲ್ಲೆಯಲ್ಲಿರುವ ಎಲ್ಲ ಮಕ್ಕಳಿಗಾಗಿ ತಯಾರಿಸಿದಂಥ ಸಿನಿಮಾ ಅದರಲ್ಲಿರುವ ಮೌಲ್ಯಗಳು ಅರ್ಥ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಳ್ಳುವಂಥ ಒಂದು ಅವಕಾಶ ಸಿಗಲಿ ಅನ್ನೋ ದೃಷ್ಟಿಯಿಂದ ಈ ಒಂದು ಫೆಸ್ಟಿವಲ್ನ ಅರೇಂಜ್ ಮಾಡಿದರೆ ಜಿಲ್ಲಾಡಳಿತನೂ ಸಹಯೋಗ ಕೊಟ್ಟು ಸಹಯೋಗ ಅನ್ನೋದಕ್ಕಿಂತ ಹೆಚ್ಚಾಗಿ ಎಲ್ಲ ಜವಾಬ್ದಾರಿಯನ್ನು ಹೊತ್ತು ಈ ಒಂದು ಫಿಲ್ಮ್ ಫೆಸ್ಟಿವಲ್ ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಾಗಬೇಕು ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಸಂತೋಷ ಪಡಬೇಕು ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಸಿನಿಮಾ ನೋಡಿ ಅನ್ನೋ ಉದ್ದೇಶದಿಂದ ಅವರು ಕೊಟ್ಟಿರುವ ಸಹಕಾರ ಅತ್ಯಮೂಲ್ಯವಾದ್ದು ಹಾಗೆ ಶಂಕರ್ ಭಯ್ ಅವರು ಮಾಲೀಕರನ್ನೆಲ್ಲ ಒಪ್ಪಿಸಿ 11 ಥಿಯೇಟ್ರಲ್ಲಿ ಸಿಟಿ ಒಳಗೆ ಸಿಟಿಯಿಂದ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಆಚೆಯೂ ಸಿಗ್ತಾ ಇದೆ ಅಂದರೆ ಅವರ ಪ್ರಯತ್ನ ಎಷ್ಟು ಅನ್ನೋದು ಅರ್ಥ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಆ ಪ್ರಯತ್ನದಿಂದ ಅರ್ಥ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ ಈ ಉದ್ದೇಶ ಏನಿದೆ ಈ ಫಿಲ್ಮ್ ಫೆಸ್ಟಿವಲ್ನ ಉದ್ದೇಶ ಅದು ಖಂಡಿತ ಸಫಲವಾಗುತ್ತೆ ಅಂತ ಮಕ್ಕಳ ಸಿನಿಮಾ ನೋಡಿ ಸಂತೋಷ ಪಡಿ ಅದರಲ್ಲಿರುವ ಮೌಲ್ಯಗಳನ್ನು ಅರ್ಥ ಮಾಡಿಕೊಳ್ಳಿ ಜೀವನದಲ್ಲಿ ರೂಢಿಸ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ ಆನಂದವಾಗಿರಿ ಸಂತೋಷವಾಗಿರಿ ನಗ್ನಂತಾ ಇರಿ
The festival is being held simultaneously in Davangere, Bangalore and Hasan. Films to be screened on Wednesday include Hindi film Bondu Boxer at Prabhat, Kannada film Tutturi at New Chitra and Telugu film Rahaladdi Journey at Srinivas. On Thursday, February 21st, Hindi film Photo will be screened at Natraj at Suratkal and Kannada film Deepa at Krishna at Tokkuttu. All the films will be screened from 9 a.m. to 1 p.m. That is all we had from our news desk. There is lots more coming up after this break, so stay tuned.
Trust across generations. UAE Exchange, world's trusted money transferer. Thank you.